Jai Krishna Guru, page 29, Blessed Nirmiti. बोलो श्री गुरुदेव की जय 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 श्री
Thank you. Thank you. राधे राधे कानो मन मोहिनी राधे राधे जय राधे जय राधे जय राधे जय राधे जय राधे जय राधे।
Thank you. Krishna, 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 Krishna.
गुरुवे गौरचंद्राय राधिकाय सदालये कृष्णाय कृष्णभक्ताय तद्भक्ताय नमो नमः। वांछाकल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपासिन्धुभ्यैव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो नमः। नमो विष्णुपादाय आचार्य सिंहरूपने शिशिमल भक्ति प्रज्ञान केशव गोस्वामी ते नामने। वांछाकल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपासिन्धुभ्यैव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो नमः। गौर सरचरित्रामित निधि गौरं सर्वं स्तुवे गौरेण प्रतितं रहस्य भजनं गौरं सर्वं दरे। गौरस्ति कृपालु रात्रिन परो गौरस्य भृत्यस भवा गौर गौरमचरामि भगवान गौर प्रभु रक्षमा। राधा चिंतनिवेशिनं यस्य कांति विलोपिता श्रीकृष्ण चरणं वंदे राधालिंगितं विक्रहं। भक्त्या विहीनाय अपराध लक्ष्य क्षिप्तस्य कामादि तरंग मध्ये कृपामयि तं शरणं प्रपन्न वृंदे नमस्ते शरणारविंदम्। श्रीकृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर शिवा सारी गौर भक्त वृंद। बोलो हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे। हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे। very auspicious day, the beginning of Kartik. We are all together here and followed that system. We did Sankalpa, you know, in a river here. Considering this is like Jamuna, Chidananda Bhanu, Sadananda Suno, Jamuna Maharani, we did Arati, Sankalpa, and we will all try to follow that Sankalpa. And as much as we can, without wasting time, we will chant the entire month, ending on 18th November. Srila Gurudev used to say at the beginning of Kartik month, this month is very auspicious because of many reasons. Most of the pastimes of Sri Krishna manifested in this month. not according to sequence, but like Ras Leela, Govardhan Dharan Leela, you know. Shri Nanda Maharaj came back from Jamuna, from water, on Dwadashi day, killing of demons, Gopashtami, when first time Krishna took calves for grazing in the forest, and many more pastimes. The best amongst all the pastimes is Ras Leela, which also took place in this holy month, Kartik month. And also, appearance and disappearance of our acharyas in this month. You know? Which shows how much they are absorbed in Radharani, because Kartik month is the month of Radharani. So how wonderful it is that the first day of Kartik month is appearance day of Param Guru Dev. Many Gaudiya Mutts, they observe Kartik Vrata from Ekadashi to Ekadashi. And some Gaudiya Mutt, they observe from Purnima to Purnima. Both are correct from Hari Bhakti Vilas by Shri Sanatan Goswami Pad. Shri Param Gurudev, Shri Srimad Bhakti Pragyan Keshav Goswami Maharaj started from Purnima. Today is Purnima. So appearance day of Param Gurudev. And it's so wonderful that the first day of Kartik starts with appearance day of Param Gurudev. And the last day of Kartik is the disappearance of my Guru Maharaj. Nitya Lila Pravesh Om Vishnupad Stotrashan Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj. The first day with Param Gurudev, and the last day is my Guru Maharaj disappears. That means we are protected by two acharyas from the first day to the last day. But there are also many other great acharyas. They are protecting us, inspiring us in the middle of Parikrama, the middle of Kartik. The tithi of Shri Srimad Bhakti Raksha Shira Goswami Maharaj also falls in Kartik. The disappearance of Shri Bhakti Vedan Vaman Goswami Maharaj, Shri Bhakti Vedan Trikram Goswami Maharaj, Shri Bhakti Vedan Swami Maharaj, Shri Bhakti Sirup Siddhanti Goswami Maharaj, also in this month. The appearance, or I think disappearance, of Shri Narottam Thakur also, after we will be in Switzerland by that time. No? I think 23rd or 24th. Very auspicious. Narottam Thakur. And many acharyas. So today, beginning of Kartik, celebrating with, observing with, in glorification of Acharya Keshari, the best of all acharyas, the prominent disciple of Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Thakur Prabhupada, the founder of Sri Gaudiya Mutt, very near and dear associate of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and Sri Radharani. In this auspicious month, Kartik month, there are so many glories of Param Gurudev. This entire book written by Srila Gurudev, the life history of Param Gurudev, is so inspiring. Many times devotees ask this question, there is so much literature available, from where to start with? From where to start with, so that we can understand simple, because the Gaudiya literature is very, very deep and very difficult for the beginner to understand. But it's only difficult in the beginning. But if we keep on hearing lectures, then it becomes very easy. So, if anyone wants to read in the beginning, to get inspired in bhakti, the life biography of Param Gurudev, written by Srila Gurudev, There's a best book to start with. The best book. There's so much details, not only the life history, but also Tattva Siddhanta. Also Tattva Siddhanta. Srila Param Gurudev's lectures, it's okay. Don't going to harm anyone. That's his nature. Now, Srila Param Gurudev's lectures and how he refuted the arguments of Mayavadis. Everything is present in this book. And the glories of our Srila Gurudev is how wonderfully he composed this book. The best book to start with. So, in that sequence, I will request some devotees, disciples of Gurudev, because they heard the glories of Param Gurudev from so many years. So they can also contribute something in glorification of Param Gurudev. I request Shripad Ram Bhadra Prabhu to speak something on Param Gurudev, glorification, his life history, or whatever he feels inspired with.
अज्ञानचिरन्धस्य ज्ञानञ्जनशलाकया चक्षुरुन्मीलितं येन तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः नमः विष्णुपादाय राधिकादेवि यज्ञे सुषुमद्भक्तिवेदान्तो नारायणीति नाम्ने नमो विष्णुपदाय आचार्यसिंहरूपिणि श्रीश्रीमद्भक्तिप्रज्ञानकेशवे गौरेश्वराय विग्रहाय कृष्णपमेकचारिणे रूपानुशोकराय विनोदेती स्वरूपिणे वञ्चाकौचुकृष्ट कृपासिन्धुभ्येव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो नमः. First of all, my humble obeisances. I'm the vessel fellowship of my Diksha Guru Padma. Om Vishnu Pada Param Sakari Radhikacharya Vishto Kusapuram Radhikacharya Guru Pada Param Sama Vishnu Pada Param Sama Narayan Vashti Maharaj begging for his causeless mission. Also to all my Shikshakurus, to all the Vaishnavas, Vaishnavas, especially Antara Guru Speaker of Sipa Pashkuman Kasimhanti Maharaj begging for his causeless mission as well to all Vaishnavas and Vaishnavas, to all devotees of Sakati. Please accept my learning of finance. So, Maharaj has requested me to speak something about Srila Param Gurudev's glories. So how can I deny his instruction? How can I not follow his order? You know, we are bound to follow Vaishnava's order because they are carrying Krishna from within. So somehow I am also bound to speak something about the glories of Srila Param Gurudev. So like Maharaj, so Srila Param Gurudev's glory enters. And in fact, the glories of all the acharyas are endless. There is no beginning, there is no end. Even if it would have like, you know, thousands of eyes and ears and mouth and so many bodies and in many, many aspects, it still wouldn't be simple enough to touch his glories. It's endless. So, we see that all of the, especially on these days, on the parents' days and on the disappearance days of our acharyas, we are remembering the how everything depends on Guru's mercy, isn't it? Everything depends on Guru's mercy. We can chant for so many days and so many lives of japa that without Guru's mercy, we won't be able to progress. And without his mercy, everything will become fruitless, isn't it? Pratamamsta Guru Pujam, Tatashtari Mantram, Kurvam Siddhi Malakuti Hi Anyata Nishpalam Bhavet. Without Sri Guru's mercy, without properly following and approaching Sri Guru, everything becomes simply fruitless. So, it is in fact very, very astonishing that we are studying his life history, especially in the book. Very, very beautiful, and actually from young age, you know, so much, you know, service he was doing, you know, for Srila Prabhupada. We cannot even imagine. So, we see that even how Param Gurudev, how Srila Bhakti Prabhupada Maharaj When he was trying to glorify his Gurudev, Srila Prabhupada, by simply uttering, just saying Prabhupada, his voice got choked.
Just Prabhu.
In fact, he was saying Prabhu, but then at the same time he was weeping so much. And then he would ask other one of his disciples, like Srila Bhavan Goswami Maharaj, Srila Trikun Goswami Maharaj, my Guru, Srila Goswami Maharaj, to speak about his glories. So we can see how much, you know, love and affection had and how much separation he was feeling. And in the same way, we'd actually see that, you know, we are speaking about so many kinds of misery, you know, and like how public we see doing so many things, and that's why Mahaprabhu is asking Rayamananda, Dukha Mahya Tula Dukha Hai Purukar, Krishna Bhakta Jena Vita Dukha Nahi Dekhi Paar. Mahaprabhu is asking Rayamananda, what is actually the greatest sorrow in life that we can actually have? And Rayamananda is responding, Krishna Bhakta Jena Vita Dukha Nahi Dekhi Paar, you know, to not be able to have the few accessations of few devotees, it is simply misery. And in fact, you know, like when I sometimes go to the office, I have, oh, I have to do this, I have that, I have so many things to do, you know, so many things are coming to mind, it's all sorrow, but this is the greatest sorrow, not having the pure association. So without their mercy, like I said in the beginning, everything depends on their mercy. And without their mercy, everything becomes like shunya. That's why we see Sri Raghunatha Goswami in lamentation of his Gurudev, Rupa Goswami, who is actually Rupamanja, he's composing very beautiful shloka. Shunyaya Kanyamad Vashtam, Girindra Jagrayate, Vyakulam Prenikutam Jivati Rahitasyam. Now that I have no sustainer in life, the land of Braj has become completely empty, desolate. And Govardhan is becoming like a python. And Radhakund is becoming like a gapping mouth of a ferocious tiger. Meaning that everything without Sri Guru's mercy becomes the Lord. So that's why we see in so many occasions how Paramahandir, if today you were here, how Srila Paramahandir would actually give his life for his Guru Padma. How he was fearless preaching, you know, against the Sahaja Babaji Maharaj, Sahaja Babaji. And how he would actually file even